Could the Epstein-Barr virus, known as EBV, be the underlying cause of ME/CFS? The EBV is the most common virus worldwide, infecting up to 95% of adults according to the CDC. However, less than half of infected individuals experience active symptoms. EBV, a type of herpes virus, can cause mononucleosis and tumors. After infection, the virus lays dormant in the body and can reactivate without symptoms. Recent research suggests that latent EBV, particularly in B cells, may play a role in ME/CFS. A lack of antibodies against EBV is common in this patient group, and partial reactivation may explain the difficulty in detecting EBV in tests. Furthermore, the protein deuterase is linked to the feeling of illness. Researcher Martin Lerner conducted studies that have now been resumed. He proposed that ME patients might have partial virus reactivation. Prolonged antiviral treatment showed improvement in some patients. Lerner used a sensitive laboratory method to detect antibodies against EBV proteins, DNA polymerase, and deuterase. A preliminary study showed positive results for antibodies against DNA polymerase, 78.8%, and deuterase, 44.2%. No antibodies were found in the control samples. This research paves the way for a deeper understanding of the link between EBV and ME/CFS. The results point to a connection between EBV reactivation and ME symptoms. Further research is crucial to illuminate this connection and possible treatment pathways for ME/CFS patients. While we may not have all the answers yet, these findings are a promising step towards unraveling the complex relationship between the Epstein-Barr virus and ME/CFS.